Hey there! Have a look at this! Electricity and magnetism are two separate things, but they are connected. When current flows through a wire, it creates a magnetic field around the wire. Electromagnets are used in speakers, metal detectors, electric motors, doorbells, maglev trains, MRI machines, etc. Alternatively, when we move a magnet through a coil or wire, it creates an electric current, and this is how generators work. Stay curious and follow us for more amazing projects.